What up, it's your boy Cam the Shavy Man. I'm going to put some air in my tire. I don't really need that much air, but here's how I wanted to do this video to show what my HIDs look like. It's not even that dark yet, and they're already shining pretty bright. As like I said, these are a whole lot better. Like, at this time of day, with the other headlights I had in here, I couldn't see nothing at all, really. Like, it wouldn't even show up on the road. I mean, when it got pitch dark, you could see a little bit, but with these, it's a totally different story. I really like these lights, and I traded a muffler for them. That Magnaflow muffler I had on my truck, when I did that burnout, that's what I traded for them. And I can say it's a good trade, because I can see a whole lot better with these. I think it's about time for new brakes. Oh, I gotta get some more gas here pretty soon. Goodness gracious. I gotta freaking go apply a Huber somewhere, because I'm tired of struggling like this. But you learn your lessons. It happens. But on the plus side, I got HIDs and my halos. I mean, not my halos, I got my wheel spacers to fit. Had to put my camera down, I thought that was a cop. These 18s were perfect for the wheel spacers. They fit just right. And the other rims, I had to try to put them on, like the lug nuts start kind of coming loose. But these, they're still tight and flushed up against that wheel spacer. The rim stays flushed up against it. And I have no vibrations or anything. And these are not hub centric, but they ride pretty smooth. I mean, I check them time to time just in case, but I'm pretty sure they stay in their place. I go put some air in my tire. Wait on freaking traffic. I hate waiting on traffic. But here we go. See how bright that is, and you can still see the light. That tells you how good HIDs are. ABS came on. I'm having to check to see if that one was smoking. I think it was leaning up against something. Or like a bug or something got in there and landed on the bulb. That's what it kind of smelled like, but I'm not sure. If I could have just got this sun going on my freaking tire, I wouldn't have to be doing this every day. This kind of sucks and it's embarrassing. It's like, oh, that guy has flats all the time. Yeah, but it happens. You can see how blue they are. I'm gonna sit this right here while I put air in my tire. People think I'm weird with the camera in my hand while I'm trying to put air in my tire. Just what I needed to see. Just what I needed to see. Okay. Well, let's get it. Shut up, brake. Damn. I need that embarrassing crap. Get embarrassed enough in my lifetime. No, I'm just kidding. Is where I went to school at.
Right, city high schools.
Heck, would you turn that slow? Nobody has time to be waiting on you.
Almost back to the house.
I don't like this getting dark early stuff. Plates of cheese fries a while ago. Now I gotta do this horrible backup. Can't cut the wheel too sharp because my tires are out too wide. Goodness. Took a lot to make this turn. Yeah.
Anyway. Anyways, I'll show y'all the bubs in a second. There's just a bug that got in there or something. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this video for you. Subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.